Okay, hello cloud gurus, how y'all doing? This is Scott Pletcher coming to you again from the confines of my underground bunker. This week, AWS offers up some Amazon Workspaces love. It's time to register for your online summit experience, and AWS DeepComposer is released unto the masses. It's all right here on AWS This Week. Welcome back, my friends. Last time I introduced you to my friend Kevin. Kevin got lots of love on social media from all of you, and well, Kevin's gotten a little emboldened by his newfound popularity. And he took it upon himself to invite over his uncle. And so this is Chet. Chet's a little, shall we say, twitchy. So we mostly just let him do his own thing. And try not to look him in the eye. He's a talker. Anyway, on to the news. While web GUIs are all well and good, sometimes you just need that full desktop experience. I'm looking at you, Microsoft Office Online. For those that want the flexibility and freedom of the cloud, but still need that full desktop experience, desktop as a service is where it's at. When AWS announced Amazon Workspaces back in 2014, I was all over it. I'm a big fan of Workspaces and really happy to see how it's grown over the years. Now, for many enterprises, they still require software installed locally, like ERP clients or graphic intensive engineering software. And oftentimes, it's not feasible to provide everybody with a laptop due to security concerns or simple cost. Enter Amazon Workspaces. Workspaces is a fully managed desktop as a service that you can provision within minutes. The cool thing about Workspaces is that all the data is kept in your control, locked down in your VPC or on-prem network. Now, there are clients available for PC, Mac, Linux, Chromebooks, iOS, and Android platforms. There's even a client that runs right in your web browser. So your remote employees can access their work desktops from whatever personal devices they have at home. And you don't have to worry about what sort of personal computer hygiene they might or might not have practiced. This week, AWS announced that from April 1st through June 30th, you can provision up to 50 Workspace desktops at no charge. Workspaces come in both Windows and Linux desktop flavors, and also a variety of hardware configurations, all the way up to serious GPU-powered workstations suitable for engineering applications or even video editing. Now, the AWS Summits may be canceled for the time being, but AWS is lining up the next best thing and opening registration for the AWS Summits online. The next online summit is taking place on May 13th. Now, each region has their own registration page and they do seem to have differing tracks and agendas. But through the magic of technology, all summits seem to have booked Amazon's very own Dr. Werner Vogels as the keynote speaker. No word yet on whether or not AWS will be shipping out those delicious box lunches to all virtual attendees. Announced at reInvent 2019, AWS DeepComposer is a creative way to learn about machine learning, specifically generative adversarial networks. With DeepComposer, you can provide your own little musical creation, and a machine learning process will attempt to create a brand new tune inspired by your version. Just like DeepRacer introduced thousands of people to reinforcement learning, DeepComposer is hoping to do the same by giving people an accessible way to learn about generative adversarial networks. GANs, as they're called, are special arrangements of neural networks, where one network, called a generator, is trying tirelessly to produce something worth a darn. The other network, called a discriminator, is harshly judging the output of the poor generator. Eventually, the generator learns what the discriminator likes to see, or hear in this case. And you'll get this new, unique creation born purely from silicon and electrons. GANs are the same technology that was also used to create those eerily realistic synthetic people over at the website Generated Photos. Speaking of shameless self-promotion, be sure to check out my new course, Hot Off the Presses, Introduction to Machine Learning. I set out to create an introductory machine learning course that was casual and accessible, even if you're starting from zero. We even have a whole chapter on deep learning where we cover GANs and more. And without further ado, it is time to announce this week's Guru of the Week. Kevin, may I please have the envelope? This week's winner is Kevin Kasim Slaney, a cloud solutions architect from Johannesburg, South Africa. A well-deserved swag pack is on its way to you, and you've also been entered for a drawing to win a ticket to reInvent 2020. If you too would like to win your very own swag pack, swagger on over to this week's question linked below. That, my friends, is all the news that's fit to print this week. So from Kevin, Chet, and myself, have a great week and keep being awesome cloud gurus.